To replace the LCD frame or LCD panel kit, first remove the hinge cover, the stand, and the speaker cover. Partially separate the LCD panel assembly from the rear cover assembly. Remove the tape over the backlight connector on the LCD panel. Detach the backlight connector from the panel. Free the backlight cable from the cable guides on the LCD frame. Note that the cable routing will change depending on the LCD panel and LCD frame combination in that particular unit. Detach the backlight connector from the motherboard if you are replacing the LCD panel itself. Remove the backlight cable from the cable guide on the rear cover. Untape the LVDS connector head on the panel. Carefully pry up the LVDS cable from the rear of the panel. And detach the LVDS cable from the panel. The rear cover and LCD panel assemblies may now be fully separated. Detach the 11 Phillips No. 2 screws that secure the LCD frame to the LCD panel. Pull the LCD frame off of the LCD panel. To install a new LCD frame or LCD panel kit, place the LCD panel face down on a soft, flat surface. Align the LCD frame over the panel. Secure the LCD frame to the panel with 11 Phillips No. 2 screws. Reconnect the LVDS cable to the panel. And press its adhesive down onto the panel to secure the cable. Tape the LVDS cable header to the panel. Replace the backlight cable into the cable guides on the LCD frame. Connect the backlight cable to the panel and tape the connector header down. If you are installing a new LCD panel, secure the new backlight cable into its cable guide on the rear cover and connect it to the motherboard.